I need to get stronger, but what can I do? I've literally been training for the past year and a half. I've gotten stronger, but I need something else. I need something different. I need to get faster. I need to think faster. I need to react faster. Something's definitely gotta change. I just have no idea what I should do. Wait, I got it. Maybe I should switch angles. Let me go ahead and try this. Nah, I just look stupid from this angle. Let me go ahead and switch back real quick. Wait, in every great anime, to get strong, you must take off your shirt. Duh! There you go. Okay, I see you out here looking like the Black Bruce Lee. Okay, oh, let me go ahead and focus real quick. Hey, bro, can you cue the inspiration music for me real quick? Thank you, appreciate it. Bruh, it doesn't matter that your girl left you. It doesn't matter that your parents don't love you. And it definitely doesn't matter that your friends and family, your so-called friends and family, didn't support you. None of that matters. All this was you. You did this on your own. You pushed yourself out of the bed every morning to go to the gym and put in all that work. It was you on your grind. You did this on your own. And don't let no one tell you otherwise. You don't owe anyone anything. You only owe yourself to be the greatest that you can possibly be. Let all that nonsense go. Every loss that you had this year and up to now, it made you. It created who you are. You wouldn't have got here if you didn't take those losses. You will be great and you will be the best. Anything that was holding you back, none of that matters right now. You just have to keep pushing forward, let it go, calm down, relax your mind, meditate. Remember everything that you want. Remember all the goals that you said you were going to achieve. You will achieve them and you will let all that stupidity go. Nothing is going to hold you back anymore. So just relax. Relax. Calm your mind.
Time to level up.